while college students across the country are doing this. McMurray University students are studying and taking tests.
We found out during winter break.
Vice President of Academic Affairs and Dean of Faculty Matt Drudd says instead of the traditional spring break, they got an extra week of winter break.
Not having us come back early in January rather delaying that by a week, I think helped us a lot.
The decision that was made was a calculated decision. It wasn't one that was just made out of thin air.
And while seniors Hunter Reynolds and Jaquay Thomas say they're bummed, it's preparing them for life without spring break, adulthood.
It might be a hard lesson that in the workforce, not everyone gets a spring break.
It's a mini prep for all types of hoods.
But McMurray Student Life and Student Government are trying to do more activities to give students a chance to relax.
We're constantly thinking of new ways to work with our students to give them some time away from their studies.
Like allowing students to attend sporting events and social clubs with precaution.
People are getting to be more active on campus. I don't think the anger is anywhere near as high as what it was when the announcement was made.
Thomas says the challenge now is grinding out the next few months without break. In Abilene, Marley Capper, KRBC, Abilene's local news.